Okay. I got here just for the start of the set. That's kind of exciting. Hey, cake tier. Oh, good. I just realized what that meant. No. Oh my god. No. Is Spice finally gonna have repercussions for having a bad controller? I don't actually know what they have.
That'd be funny. I don't think they have the I don't think they have the like the Link controller anymore. Oh, Seven's a homie though.
That was so anticlimactic. After all that, he just died of me. This matchup seems really is. Actually, I played Friendlies against Seven with this character for like a good like hour and a half or so one time. And it's pretty annoying because like you just kind of get mashed on. Even like there's certain moves that you can't like up B out of shield. A good amount of like Roy's aerials, if he like spaces them right, like hits them with low to the ground, he can't up B out of shield, he's still plus and he can shield before you up B comes out. So you have to like throw out like preemptive stuff sometimes, and just use like I found like using empty movement really helped, and just whiff punishing him with that, or just repositioning when he whiffs, because it's kind of hard to challenge Roy directly unless you're already swinging something out. And then like your moves, this hero kind of laggy, not really, but it's mainly just a startup that's annoying to deal with when he's pressing buttons on you. I found jab to be kind of helpful when boxing with him. Hero's jab is like pretty good, I would say. At least it felt pretty good. Are they still choosing the stage? Or did it not? No, they're still choosing. I was just making sure. Okay, cool. This can actually be kind of annoying for Roy, because Kirby's so low and he can like contest like Roy with his boxing, because Kirby has good range of it, honestly. He's just a little mashing ball. With no like burst or speed or air acceleration, which makes him kind of bad. He's also stubby, but he can like duck under Roy's arrows like he just did with that forward air and still hit him. Even though like with punish Roy while his move is still like out. But Seven probably knows how to play around it. So. Oh man. A good way and a good like check too in that spot and then like react to where they if they go there with the jab. Ooh, that was good. I wonder if JR would have killed there. It was kind of like an awkward position because he was so close. He might have been able to like just F smash. You see that up air? That lane up air that's usually so big and so good against other characters just whiffed on Kirby completely because he was on the ground. Oh, I missed the game. Wow, he died to that too. That move was stronger than I thought. He's a sub 100. Let's hit. Yep. That's like what you do. That's pretty good. So if he uses boxing and play like kind of defensive. Be careful not to jump into Roy's areas. Why didn't he afford that? I think he could have gotten more stuff. Oh, that sucks. Ah! I just kept the combo code. That was crazy. Seven's in the zone. He immediately just knew what to do, like frame one, as soon as the game started. Oh. Oh, that was a good wait, yeah. That'll do it. Kirby sucks.
It's just random. Kirby, it's funny because Kirby can actually kind of box with Roy because he's so short and he can has good frame data with the moves that he has, but Roy can just like outspace him still.
Dude, I play Simon and Falco. I'm actually scared of Kirby, like, as a character.
So he's got tigers in his backyard, I guess he can never be too safe.
Goddamn. Gotta have that emergency carry.
Emergency carriers, you know. What else would he do if that was not the case?